a double rainbow. Oh, but it's not the second rainbow is kind of fading away. Oh, you can see it a little bit. It's that thing right there. And then the first one is so beautiful. I actually just finished, we were doing homeschooling and graduation finished. So this is like the perfect time. So we think this is a blessing from Allah because this is just so beautiful. I'll show you guys again. The bottom one is so like, you can like, see, I'm surprised I can even see it on camera. And then the other one you can't see anymore. I can kind of see it still, but you guys can't see anymore. But that first one is so beautiful. Sorry, I'm kind of exaggerating, but it's just so pretty. Thanks you guys for watching. I'll see you on my next video. I'm sure if I give you one more picture. Let me see. Yep, there's your last picture of it. See you guys later. Peace out.
Congratulations, Jemison and Ella Asante, for being the first graduates of Asante Muhammad COVID Summer University.
You both stay organized and clean as much as you can during the COVID-19 crisis, which I know is a lot to do, but you kept your head strong. And for that, I want to award you another art project, which is some unicorn heads. Ooh. That says strong at the top of it, so you can keep your head strong and continue to persevere during your entire school year virtually. Okay, whenever you're feeling like you can't move on, I just want you to put this hat on top of your head, this mask that's on the top of your head, and think how strong your head is, okay? You can keep going and you can persevere and you can keep your head strong, for you are strong Black African American Muslim girls.
Yay! Graduates first, Jemison Farah Ali Asante.
This has been such a fun year, and I love all my teachers, Mommy, Daddy, and Miss Kara, and I loved school almost as much as I love summer camp, and it was the best year ever.
Yay! We hear from our graduate, Ella Elijah Ali Asante.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. You have just one or two words about how school was? What was your favorite thing?
Math.
Math?
Adopted mind math.
Adopted mind math?
I did love that.
Very good. Thank you, Ella. Okay. Get a picture of our audience here.
School was amazing.
Yeah, I could say one word.
Okay.
Just that today is the 57th anniversary of the March on Washington, where there was perseverance by a lot of people, mm-hmm. and still is. Just and yeah. So I think it's perfect that we're celebrating your perseverance on this day.
Yay! Give the first diplomas for completing a full semester of Asante Muhammad University. We will give this to Jemison Farah Ali Asante for her studies in math, reading, Arabic, Nation of Islam history, music, and art. And now we will give a diploma for her first completion of Asante Muhammad University to Ella Elijah Ali Asante. For all of the same subjects. Congratulations! Hey, get it, yeah. Okay. Nice. Nice. Go.